car. So if you have like any tips,
oh, I don't know.
Yeah, so if you have, if you guys have any tips, how I should make videos and improve them, or any games, Android games, because my brother doesn't allow me to record on PC, and also make it really good. So I was saying that. So if you have any suggestion of any kind, you can write in the comments below. I really like the soundtracks of F49. And this, the S49 is much better, of course, because now they have put the touch drive that you have on. You only need to press the drift button or the nitro. It will accelerate. You have to just tell it to. It was in S12 8. They have improved a lot of the graphics too, and I really like that. But also that some people don't have a smartphone, so they have a problems playing as well now. I don't know why mine is lagging today. It doesn't lag like I recorded in the first video. It didn't lag at all, and now it is. That's okay. My car. So if you have like any tips,
oh, I don't know.
Yeah, so if you have, if you guys have any tips, how should I? I really like the soundtracks of Assault 9. I was thinking like if I could record on PC, you guys suggest which game should I play on PC, because mostly I play Dota 2 on PC, I have Roblox on PC, and all. I can only play games that have low specs, because I have a calculator. Low specs and should be on Steam, and it should be free, because I can play the other game. So if you have any kind of game like that, you should suggest that. And again, just for the game. Okay, I actually got a gun. and I got a lot of quests done. Okay, so I'm going to... if you guys have any tips, how should I? Okay, so I'm gonna leave this game, and I'm gonna go across the shore. Where'd he go? For a sec, I forgot where it was. Yeah, so I keep a lock in my game, on my games, and also on the recorder. I use DJ recorder. You would have seen the app. Okay, so I'm checking the file. What was the update? Because it says that you can like update the cooldown time. Okay, so I'm gonna join the challenge. Oh, so I have to constantly. I haven't played it. So I think I have to constantly win to get the rewards. Okay, so I'm gonna try it now. And I have not played the video. Someone entered the room. So I have not like played this for a month. Why? I'm gonna place a miner over here. I'm gonna place a cluster bomber over here. And I'm gonna place this. Okay. That's good. That is not good. That is absolutely not good. Oh, that was a close call. That was a close call. No, I can't do that. So I'm gonna expand my territory now. Can't put a laser over here. Oh shit. Shit. Sorry about that. Nope, I can't place over there. I have to place everything I've got over here. Literally everything. Okay, come on. Take the shield. Okay, that should do much better. And I won. Okay, I got one star. And I got the second star. So close. And I have one. Yep, iPhone. So I'm gonna now constantly I have to win. And I got more trophies. Usually you get, I don't know, I don't remember if I'm honestly. And let's see my cards, first of all. Okay, so now I have unlocked one, I have the rocket, the missile, and all of these cards. So if you have played this game or you are playing this game, you can recommend should I keep the missile, and if I should, which one should I remove then? For now, I'm just gonna battle. Okay, the opponent has not aligned with that. Myself not. And I'm gonna need good luck. Because whenever I... these people come, I always lose. I'm telling you. I lose a lot. Just the bomber. And that would be bad. No, you shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that. Oh, shoot. Please, the first bomber. Go. I can place a shield down. And also, he also has a missile. Shoot! I have to do this. Come on. I don't want to lose. I do not want to lose right now. Okay, I'm gonna lose this one. I'm gonna lose this one. I know that. Yep. I just can't put shield. I have to put something. And I got too close. That is it for me. Come on. And I lost. I'm gonna battle again. I really want to get that chest or reward, whatever it was. Come on. Come on. Come on, I don't want to lose this one. Come on. Seriously, come on. Okay, I don't know what was that. And we'll just straight up destroy that. Come on, I need to place a shield. I lost again. I'm just gonna keep trying. Yep, chill it down. Please, guys, suggest me to like strategies, because I am not good at this game. I should not have played that. This model is cool. Now I am hit. I'm gonna play the pigeon with laser. And I put a shield. And now. No. Put your right on the dead edge. Okay, he got 2 stars. Ooh, fuck. Oh shit. I did not watch that. And I've lost. I still got a chance. And no, I don't have a chance. I was so focusing on this area that I did not watch my own ship. Okay guys, so that is it for this video. I hope you enjoy it. Did lose a lot. Okay, so if, like I said before, if you have any kind of strategies or anything, please suggest me. and also tell me if my deck is good, and I forgot the third thing. Okay, so give the subscribe, give it a like, and comment below. Peace out.